Headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't do.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee. Did the general come through?
Have you ever been to Paris?
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov. As head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, Do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. They also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland?
So.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will
lose my cover. What can I do for you?
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
We need to push hard on the flanks this time. Lobanovsky was too passive. We should put Sivyan and Kainjo to defend in the middle and then our heels for the last time. Wonderful.
I'm a man of my word.
I'm going to turn in your name immediately.
How can I help you, sir? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the War Room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. Sir.
The guard won't let me in. I need to get what he asked for. Or I can take him out. Where is Cherkov?
Thank you.
How can I help you, sir? My apologies for the extra work, sir. You can go in. Sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Steam will need units to get best security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Bielikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
I wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevator access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Are no good to us, bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь.
Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно? Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Here. Our weapons and keycard are in the bag.
Come on, this way. We're in the bunker, on our own.
Товарищ, можешь опустить нас?
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
И куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех, без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, я нам копинности. Дайте нам пройти.
Не принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен Закаеву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Здание закрыто. Я посетители.
Продолжаться сколько? Сколько нужно? Что здесь просто Ольгу Соколову?
Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется. Кто ваш командир? Я не расслышал. Твое сопедение. Я как раз к нему на прием. Обязательно передам ему привет от вас.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
И прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка, здорово!
Оружие на землю!
Запретно!
Здесь раненый!
Следите за фонарями!
Они обходят нас с фланга!
South, we need to secure our expel. Plant a gas canister in the vent. Good. Let's get to the vault.
To the vault.
Open the vault.
Time before they get through. There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk.
Through. almost through the door.
Get ready. Here they come.
Down. Follow me.
Surrender.
This way.
Come on.
my friends.
What's the situation up top?
They are on full alert, knocking the building down.
We'll have to fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear.
I know just the place, my friend. There are heavy weapons by the elevator, but they're knocking down. We need to arm ourselves before the force is to die. I keep moving, they need us this way.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Velikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, Bill. Let's go, Bill.
About time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who could bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.